just need some money.
Ready?
Ready?
Ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 married women, on a scale of 1 to 10, how smart does your husband think he is?
A 9.
Name a type of cheese you put on a burger.
Cheddar.
Tell me the single thing you've spent the most of your life doing.
Dancing.
Name a place where they might tell you to shush.
Church.
Name something used to apply makeup.
A sponge.
Yeah, come on, baby. Come on, Nikita. There you go. All right. We asked 100 married women on a scale of 1 to 10, how smart does your husband think he is? You said a 9, survey said. Okay. Name the type of cheese you put on a burger. You said cheddar, survey said. Yeah. Tell me the single thing you spent most of your life doing. You said dancing, survey said. Name a place where they might tell you to shush. You said church, survey said. There we go. Tell me something used to apply makeup. You said sponge, survey said. That's all right. That's good enough.
Which one?
Right there.
I didn't walk too slow, did I?
No, you good.
Okay, I just want to make sure.
She got 86.
Steve, give me a better number. Give me a better number, Steve. You can do better. Steve, you can do better than that, I know.
Yeah, I can.
You can do better than that, Steve.
I'll tell you what, here go a better number.
Okay.
You need 114.
Come on, you can do it.
You got it, Rob.
All right.
It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we'll give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Ready, Steve.
All right, let's remind everybody of Latidia's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Come on, man. We asked 100 married women, on a scale of 1 to 10, how smart does your husband think he is?
8.
Name a type of cheese you put on a burger.
Swiss.
Tell me the single thing you spent the most of your life doing.
Working.
Name a place where they might tell you to shush.
Church.
Try again.
Opera.
Name something used to apply makeup.
Makeup brush.
Come on, boy.
Hit me again, Steve.
Come on, Rob. Let's try to win this one. Let's take a shot at it. Come on.
Hey, Rob. Come on. Close, baby. Gonna be close.
Come on, man. We need some big ones in here. Let's go. We asked 100 married women, on a scale of 1 to 10, how smart does your husband think he is? You said 8. Survey said 10. 10 was the number one answer. We 96 away. Name a type of cheese you put on a burger. You said Swiss. Survey said.
Sorry, Steve. Sorry, Steve.
Come on, boy. American was the number one answer.
I started to say that, too.
Tell me the single thing you spent most of your life doing. You said working. Survey said. Yeah. Working was the number one answer. 33 points away, 20,000. Name a place where they might tell you to shush.
I shouldn't have said opera.
You said.
I shouldn't have said opera.
Opera.
That was a dumb answer.
A survey said. Two brand new teams. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time.